Well, guten Tag, mein Herr und Fraulein. Willkommen to Octoberfest 2012. Brian Henniger flying solo on commentary for you this evening, and we are about to do a great matchup. Here comes the shaman of sexy himself, John Morrison, making his way to the ring. Have a big challenge ahead of him this week. He's going to be taking on Michael Heinman. This is going to be a truly exciting encounter. John Morrison, one of the most popular stars in professional wrestling nowadays. You see him on the door of the ring right now. Definitely does have a very huge sense of self-assurance. He's a true superstar of this industry. This matchup promises to be exciting. And let's go ahead right now and meet the man who will be challenging him tonight. Here comes the man who'll be facing him, Michael Heinman. You can tell from the reactions in this crowd. Say he is not one of the more well-liked characters in professional wrestling would be a gross understatement. Heinman, the first match here in the CCL, he's losing that I Quit match back at Supernova. We have yet to see, therefore, how saying I Quit affected him. And it sure affected him in a huge way. But then, of course, you have to ask ourselves now is, does he have what it takes to beat John Morrison? Making his way to the ring right now is Michael Heinman. Crowd giving him what for. I don't think he really cares all that much. But then again, a guy like him, you wouldn't expect him to care that much. All he cares about is victory. All he cares about is dominance. Tonight, if he can get a victory here, that would put him very much on the path to championship gold again. John Morrison can win. He would have to be in a consideration for a title as well. Fireworks go off here at Octoberfest. Time to get this match underway. Here we go. Bell sounds running away. Morrison now. Oh, yo, huge spine buster right there by Heinman. Michael Heinman now. Irish whips Morrison over the top, and he's right in front of our broadcast position. They're taking this fight to the streets early, ladies and gentlemen. on a huge roundhouse savate kick from Michael Heinman. Michael Heinman, very strong, very agile competitor. Maybe you have to get the win here. We don't know, but I would be thinking after losing in my quick match like he did at Supernova, he would be wanting to prove something. And this is how you prove it right here. You prove you still got it. Oh, my goodness. Double underhook, gut wrench, backbreaker, and a bulldog headlock from Michael Heinman. He is giving John Morrison the business early on in this match. Heinman now breaks up the count, goes back out, and he is just laying the wood to John Morrison. Oh, another backstabber into a reverse neckbreaker by Michael Heinman. And fans, we're so glad you're joining us here for Octoberfest. So much excitement happening in such short time here in the CCL. Oh, and a huge boot right there. I don't think Morrison has gotten an offensive move since the bell sounded in this matchup. Michael Heinman has just been laying him to waste right here. And again, he'll break up the count. Referee really can't do much about this. He is obeying the 10 count rule. Heinman now positioning Morrison up in the corner near the dasher boards. Oh, and a sort of a single leg hook into a power body slam there. And he's got him up. Oh, and a full Nelson into a suplex maneuver. Michael Heinman is just having his way with John Morrison. Heinman throws him back into the ring. I don't know if Morrison can get back up. And there's a cross arm breaker. And Michael Heinman, he's wrenching back on that forearm of John Morrison's. No, Morrison does not submit. Oh, but he gets clipped there by Michael Heinman. Morrison's back up now. He may have a second wind. A forearm. No, reverse into a hip lock. And Michael Heinman again regains control of this matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Very early goings here. Oh, wait a minute, no, wait, Morrison. Oh, he's up, over. Belly to belly, overhead suplex, courtesy of Michael Heinman. And he may have a finisher in his eyes. He may have something ready here. Oh, and there it is. There it is, a cross face. And he'll tap out this one, it's over. And if Michael Heinman was looking to get a quick victory, he would show his just did it tonight. We're getting highlights. He's just throwing the whole match over again. I mean, Michael Heinman, look at his highlight. He is just expressing his will. He is establishing dominance early, ladies and gentlemen. Back here in the CCL at the Losing the Night Quick Match, and here it is again. Drops him over into a cross face, into a lapel lock like maneuver. That's all it takes for John Morrison. Tap out and signify a submission that this contest is over. There's Michael Heinman. Oh. Referee wisely backs away. I think you might better want to check on Morrison. Folks, if you see more of this than Michael Heinman, would championship goal be in the offense? That would happen. Obvious situation. The fans? We hope you're enjoying CCL Octoberfest. We'll see you in a few more matches. Until then, this is Brian Henninger saying to all of you, as they do say in Germany, Auf Wiedersehen.